Sunday, but I had an urge to say that because You know, like, you know the monster truck rallies? You see the commercial? They did Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. Yeah, Sunday, Sunday, Sunday.
Yeah, I got it, man. All right, hey. DJ Dick Lee, man, you keep rocking it out. I'm going to kick back and listen to you, man, and drink me a cold one.
All right. Sounds like a good plan. I'm going to join you, and we're going to get back to the music. Thanks so much for your call. Have a good one. Goodbye.
Later, brother.
All right. So there you go. That's what happens when you call the HF Underground. Not the HF Underground. You call the bunker hotline. I don't know why I always confuse those things. That's what happens when you call the bunker, the RFW bunker hotline. I have to remember what it's called. All right. Let's see what we have here for you in the Dickweed musical grab bag here, the Dickweed music sack, the big dick music sack. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I was trying to tell you what I was going to play for you, and then I totally lost my train of thought. Because the phone rang, but we have a cover here that goes back to the 1990s. This is a very famous song. It was originally done by Alanis Morissette. Yeah, I think you probably know what I'm talking about. It's called You Oughta Know, and this is a cover by the band Group Love. I hope you enjoy this one. Radio Free, whatever. Coming up next, though.